Well, what's up everybody? Welcome back to another POV. Today we are going to be exploring Grand Central Station, and they just opened up a new terminal, the Madison Grand Central Terminal, which opened up just a couple, I think last week or a couple weeks ago. So yeah, the new terminal is for Queens and Long Island, and I don't know, it just looks super futuristic. It's all white, it has like brand new tiling and everything, so I wanted to go check it out and see what's new and get some new shots. I haven't been here since the first POV that I've done, so I'm excited to give another crack at it. I got new lenses now, so it should be interesting. Pretty trippy. We got all the new tiling on the walls. I mean, everything is like pristine, brand new, which is not something that you would normally see in New York. I mean, the symmetry is really cool in here. The only thing is, I don't know if there's any trains. So I'm gonna use the wall right here kind of as a foreground thing. And we're gonna zoom in on that tunnel. I wish some trains were coming through, it'd be sweet. But maybe there is on the bottom floor, so we're gonna have to go there and see if we could find anything. So I know it looks kind of bright in here, but it's honestly not that bright, so I'm at f2.8 just to help with the shutter speed. So I think I might take out the tripod and try to do a long exposure with the train going by. I'm not sure when the train's leaving. Alright guys, well, I thought there'd be more stuff going on here, but apparently the place doesn't fully open up until Monday. But it's cool to come check it out with, like, no one around. Let's see if we could do a little bit of like a long shot with everything moving. That's kind of cool. That was at F11 at a point, or almost a second long.
Destination, track 201. For your safety, please be careful of the gap.
Sorry, thank you. I'm not perfectly in focus, but that came out pretty sweet. I got the tripod out, might as well do some shots of people moving and stuff.
Ready to sign a release?
I won't use your picture.
Why? Maybe I'll make me famous and fabulous.
Hopefully.
Yes, Pete.
Shit, I mean, a lot of stuff going on, but I don't know if I really got any great shots. pigeons, doing pigeon things. Like this light. Well, guys, that concludes this POV, and it was cool checking out the new station, the Grand Central Madison station, and it was also cool going back to Grand Central Station because that's where my first POV was ever shot. Got some shots there, and I never had the 14 or the 70 to 200 when I went there the first time, so it was cool to bring new lenses and get some different shots there. So I also just, so my grandma was cleaning out her house because she just moved, and she found some of these old film cameras. So I have this Olympus 35 RC, and she also has this Leica, what's it called, the Mini Lux Zoom, which is, you know, an automated camera. I'm not as interested in this one just because it's fully automated, but it'd be cool to test it out and try some new stuff. So I think I'm gonna do a POV with this film camera pretty soon. I got some film as well. We got two rolls of 100 film speed color Kodak film, and also a 400 speed black and white film. So we're gonna test that out soon, go out, get the stuff developed, and it should be pretty interesting. I've never really shot any film before, so do some 35 mil film will be fun and try something new. So if you guys want to recommend any places for me to go with the film camera in New York, comment below so I can maybe have an idea of what you guys would like to see with this, because so far I haven't really figured anything out. So yeah, I'd just like to hear from you guys and see what you guys would like to see. But that concludes this video, so I appreciate you guys watching. Please like the video because it helps with the algorithm. Subscribe if you want to find me on Instagram. You guys know Photo.Tripps, same as on the YouTube. And it was a pleasure. So peace out and see you guys next time.